Hello, my name is Mrs. Hickman, and I'm an English teacher at Freeport High School.
And today we'll be asking you three questions.
Okay.
Start with number one. How long have you been teaching for?
I've been teaching for 25 years. This is my 26th year.
Okay, second question. What's your favorite thing to do? Favorite thing about teaching?
My favorite thing about teaching is probably that I never get bored. I'm always busy. I always have something to do, and it's the whole challenge part of it. It's extremely challenging, so I never get bored.
Okay, and the last question, what's your favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby right now is probably playing my guitar. I just started. It's new to me. It takes a little bit of practice every day. So I'm enjoying that, and it's a good stress relief.
Okay, thank you. That's all.